All right. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it, it's the wrong button. Oh, wow, enemy. An enemy just came after me. Watch out. Yeah, I still had it to have it set to test. Okay, I used the bell. Watch out, there might be red skeletons running towards you, because, yeah. So this is the depth to... what's it called? I really don't like the chalice name. Something like that. It's this one. Second one. Come on. Are you having any luck seeing the fog gate appear? Okay. I redid it. I really like my lightning ball. See you. Saw and the gun. And you're rolling. Yeah, I think we're connecting now. I think I just saw three copies of you again. Oh, there's another. Well, this takes a while, jeez. Alright, I'll redo it again. Blood echoes. That is insane. That's not. Never mind. I think I'm gonna stand a bit more back, because maybe that skeleton is making sure we cannot spawn each other. I'm going to the big open room between the two lanterns. Come on!
Es ist rushing for a chime.
We're spawning at yours, right? So. Not that I'm using the wrong bell now. Okay, okay.
Appears so. I apologize to anyone watching the video. It's the game, it's not us. Says searching for me still. Yay! Whee! About damn time. Alright. Look. This is my lightning weapon. Hold on, watch me attack something, hold on. Where's some, okay, here, look. I got, put lightning on it, and flame. So they get stunned, like, twice. Say again? I can even do less hits when I buff them. That something exploded. Watch. Bam. One hit, 280 damage. That's it here, right? Yeah. There's a dude with his scythe here. There's a lot of monsters. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Stop paying attention, sorry. It's been a while. Yeah. What the hell? What weapon at risk? Oh shit. I'm gonna have to use my weapon. Oh fuck. It's at 30. I'm gonna have to use another weapon. What? Calm down. Come on, big guy. Get over here. Watch out. Bigs. Snatcher coming up. That's his name, by the way. Yes. Well, the wiki gave him that name, so. Yeah, you wanna be careful. Job. You hit his big foot. Wanna go that way first? Ooh, doggies. What are you doing? All the dogs are dead. Oh, there's a big guy. Like it that happens. Like, if you do a visceral attack and I'm too close to it, I just get knocked back and all that. It's annoying. so super annoying. Oh yeah, you got the visceral healing. One of my notes was rated fine.
Yay!
People like what I comment. Woohoo! Shouldn't there be like a ending room here? Oh, we're back here again. Pretty cool. Right. Quite right, quite right. Well, it's already time for this thing. I have no clue what awaits us. Good luck! Joke. Did you try it? Oh yeah, with the other character. Or still not even now he doesn't look tough. I would have So now I'll use my back and bell. Dungeon? Yeah, I'm still in the open room. I used my beckoning bell. I'll be right back. I got a question for you. How many layers does this dungeon have? Three? Then what does depth 2 mean? Cause that makes me think like there are more layers of dungeons and bosses to this chalice dungeon. Try redoing the chime.
Nothing's happening.
Oh. I really need to repair my weapon. I'm gonna repair my weapon real quick. I lost it inside, but my weapon is just broke. Can't do anything with it. And if we need it with the boss, we're gonna be screwed. Repair. Wow, 1k to repair my weapon. Woohoo. Hold.
I can add bolt attack plus 16.5%. Should I do that? I did that. That looks way more powerful. Yeah, I had to repair my weapon. It was at 30. Thingy. Do you need to repair something too? Okay, I'm coming back right now. Cause I started attacking with my lightning. I'm just gonna call it the lightning rod. The bolty butt plug. That sounds painful. Alright, I'm back. I'm going to the open room and I'll use the beckoning bell. Okay. It's ringing. Liquid medicine that makes still bodies undetectable. That is amazing for PvP. Huh? I fought one guy, but he was just like probably like 15 levels above me. I had that luck. I like the first guy I fought though, cause he stopped right in front of me. So I was like, okay, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? And he was like, he just bowed. Like it was a duel. So I bowed back, and then he did like the questioning thing. No, hold on. What is it? Oh, the conviction one. Like, are you ready? And I pointed at him, and then we started fighting. It was fun. Yep, you're spawning in. Don't know where though. Oh. Yay. Okay, I think I'm gonna... I think I'm just gonna go use the lightning ball at bosses instead of everywhere. Seeing it's my strongest attack. Okay, I'm going for the bell lady. Okay, she's down. I haven't been hit yet. Quicksilver. shining coin. Watch out behind you. Yeah, they're annoying. Oh, big dude. He's dead. That was not even a charged attack. Oh my god. Wait, there's still dudes here. Hold on. I think you haven't explored this part of your... Oh, yes you have. Right. We have to go back. Ritual blood. Uses ritual blood. Oh, there's the big dude. Alright, I'll get the big dude. Oh fuck. Instead of rolling, I did the charge, the buffing. That was stupid. Hey Link, where are you going? Oh. Alright, boss time. What's my durability at? Oh, 96, that's enough. Ooh, there's an item here. Molotov cocktails. Nice.
I wonder how much damage this thing does against the boss.
My turn, because my bell is still active. Ooh, stairs up. What? Oh, and the elevator down. That's quite confusing. Oh, and we have another door to explore. What do we call the in-between doors? Yeah, those in-between doors that are just for loot. Loot doors. Creative. No. Yes, I'm already down on the bottom level and I'm currently standing in front of the loot door. Where did you spawn? Oh, you can just run across, right? Yeah. Okay. Ow. That just used 3 durability. I wonder who those goddesses are, which are
Like the statues right across the door. You see that one? It looks like one of those women that spawned in skeletons. But then she has a chandelier instead of a bell. Do you know how to clean off the blood? It looks so disgusting. And also very fake. A lot of detail went into the clothing, but it just looks so cheaply textured. Did you think so? Because the face of my character looks so smudgy now, as if it's like a character from RuneScape or something. You're spawning in. Indeed. It is indeed neat. Okay, come and find me. Oh, he ran past me. Ha ha ha. Oh no. They look fun. Oh shit, I'm stuck. They don't have that much health, but they do have a lot of defense. No items? Okay then. The hell? What is it? Oh. What the fuck is that? Are you stepping on things? Guy. Holy shit, dude. I got one. The actual fuck is that? Ugh. We have to be careful about that now too. Jeez. His head is just up. Look, look. He's just looking if someone is walking there. like that. His head just popped up and was like, someone there? Okay, nothing. Okay, continue. Thank you. back to the start. Why am I hearing invisible stuff? Okay, I'm going back to the start. Give me a minute. Scorpions. Okay, I'm waiting. I'm there again. The game gets so quiet. Is it quiet for you too? I didn't even hear that. Make sounds. Come on. Environment. My sound is up. I don't know. Yep. Can't we lure the big guy from the... Don't run that fast, dude. Come on. Bye. See, there it is again, knocking and all. It makes me think there are invisible things here. There's something up here. What the yellow heck? Yep. About not running in there. I'm gonna be so disappointed if that is just a lousy item.
Phantom Chalice. It's a chalice for the new room. Or the new dungeon. Nice. Wait. Where's the big dude? He was up here. Later, when we were shooting those two bomb throwing guys. Whatever. Okay, fine. Alright. That was just the loot room, Jesus. So there's the boss room. There's a room and there's a room. Which one am I gonna go? Oh, big guy. Well, he's down. Don't tell me that's it. Come on. Useless room after all. Oh, we might drop down from that above there. Later. Probably. Can I attack the next guy we see? What's that? Huh? Can I attack the next guy we see? Like the big guy? The next one of the big dudes? Wait, there's a room here. Oh, it's the switch. Motherfucker. Oh yeah, see, this is the... Yeah. This is that empty room we were just were in. Oh, yeah, it's a big dude, hold on. Oh fuck, I missed attack. Hold on. Cocktails. fire paper. I'm guessing we need to find the next boss with fire. Nothing else? Did you die or something? Or get attacked? Okay. Get ready to face your biggest fear. Don't know what it is, sorry. Oh, what the fuck? It's a hunter. Okay. A central Pathurman root chalice. So a random root chalice for this dungeon. Sick. All right, so you just run back to the start, and then use the bell there. Dave. Do you just run back to the start? No, I mean, every time... Never mind. Secret room first, right? Loot. Did you use it already? You don't want to go and restock your bullets? Okay. As long as we're clear on that, we're good. I am just covered in blood now. My head is smoking. You see that pot of smoke hanging above the door? Yeah. I positioned my head so it's just covering the pot and it looks like my head is smoking. Ha ha. Sorry. Come on.
Yes, it worked! It worked! Ah!
Sorry. Just opened the window with the door and I joined. That's funny.
Stop walking that fast, dude. Are you in a hurry or something?
Ow.
Oh, fuck, I forgot about them. I think we got dead, yep. That thing is not friendly when you spawn in. Definitely is not. Where the fuck did I spawn? Okay. I'm just gonna use the small. Oh, can't use it here, hold on. Just keep going, and I'll use the resonant bell. No. Where are you now? Which door? Ah. Okay. I'm there too.
All right.
Waiting. For some reason, all those monsters. Oh, for some reason, all those monsters respawn at my dungeon. Oh yeah, I died. Doesn't it respawn if you die in your dungeon and then someone else's dungeon? Don't blame me, you died too. Where's the guy? Where's the guy on the floor? Look.
It looks so funny.
He's just pretending to be dead and he's moving too. It's so funny. Amazing. Wait, there was a chest here? Oh, yeah, there was. Hold on. Oh my god. I can't even walk on it. Alright, so we're just gonna go camp outside. Holy shit. That sucks. So, yeah. Okay. I'm getting something to drink. I'm back. You're not talk active today. You're not really talky today. Why play a game then? Go to bed. Oh yeah, today was my last work day, so I'm off. Play all day. Video games, video games, video games. What? Oh yeah, I saw that. I'm not watching the video though, because spoilers. Yeah, apparently Yharnam, old Yharnam, no, not old Yharnam, just Yharnam, he jumped over a fence which teleported him to the Forbidden Woods.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what he did or how he did it, but he jumped over a fence according to the Forbidden Woods, so he just skipped that whole part. I don't know. No. It's the speedrun though, because you... The speedrun is apparently just... If an 80% speedrun is being done, it is just... starting the game and seeing the end credits. Oh, there he is. Was trying to like make a drop. So, oh, I was trying to make a drop by like just doing. Ah, Jesus, my English. I was trying to make a drop by just like getting really close to it. Apparently, that doesn't work.
What is it?
Oh.
Very well, let me.
Oh, dude, two more levels to go.
Very well.
So I can use the cannon. Layer one. Can't you shoot that thing up front? Make it drop that way? Yeah, the blob thingy. Are you at the door again? Okay, I used my belt. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm a stupid person. Teleported to layer one. Yep. Thank you. Welcome back. Did you get a nice cold drink? With ice cubes?
Mm-hmm.
Yay! Just in time. I got, we don't really have Mountain Dew here. The Subway sells it though. So I can get it from the Subway. Yeah, the stores don't sell it. Well, a candy store sells American items. So they have Subway. That's it. Yep. Nope. Not that I know of. We have 7 up without the bubbles. That sounds, that tastes like Mountain Dew. Are you Canadian? Yeah, that's probably why you said pop instead of soda. Fuck. That again? Hold on, let me check what my durability is. God damn it, it's so annoying that you can check it on ladders. Ah! 78. This is layer 3, no, 2. Alright. That's it? That's all you want to do? Yep. There's some out. I love this weapon. Okay, let's go in. Oh yeah, forgot about this. There you go. Whee! Oh, watch out. I took his attack for you. That sound is horrible. God. Ooh, item. Ooh, piece of candy. Sorry. It's from Family Guy. What are we fighting here again? Yeah. Oh, right, but we're not even here yet. I forgot that we're still just doing the loot room. I'm faster! We'll get in that way later if you just drop down. Wait. We could kill them first. Too late. That sucks. Hey! It still sucks though, but yay! Right. Used it.
Oh la la la.
I've been screaming for a while now, damn. Not even one person is watching me. Woo! What movie? Haven't seen it. I'll look it up. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. God damn it! Ah! Wait. We're gonna. Yep. He's dead. I just love that you can roll around his fat body. Hold on, let me go up first. Wait. What the fuck? Where did that? Oh, big dude. Want me me against you? Here. Fucker.
He's dead.
He pulled me in, so I engaged. This is just the bottom room.
There's the switch.
Yellow what? Yeah? Alright. Well, you're first up, so...
it gonna be fun!
Oh, jeez. Oh, this is the witch, right? Hit, ya bitch.
I love my damage.
Wow.
Oh fuck.
Cunt. I could just rack up so much damage with that electricity. Wow. Alright. I'll see you at the third layer. I think I spawn here too. Nope. I don't. Never mind.
That's...
maybe if you accidentally fall down. Where? Huh? Oh, there's a loot door. Towards the wrong way. You know that? Ah, never mind. Okay, I'm in front of the room. Oh, sorry. Shit, I was muted. Yeah, I'm still here.
Sorry.
Yeah, we did. What the hell? Oh, Jesus. That's rolling boulders again. Hold on. I just go.
Right up there too, yeah.
Huh. I made it. Yep. Yep, she teleported right behind me. Oh, Jesus. Og? Just items? Okay. Huh, sick. Well, that's not what a boulder drops. That's a door here and a door there. Which one? What the hell is down here? Looks like we haven't been down here yet. Don't push me off here. My eyes are the left.
God dang it.
What the? What was it? I guess we have to just drop down here then. Oh no, we've been there already. Well, yep. Oh wait, we haven't been through this door here. What the actual fuck? What are you doing? There has to be a door here. another tiny chest here. Odd. Might be another door at the boulder place. Oh! Yep. I just remembered that boulder doesn't cross our path. He drops right in front of our path. I forgot about that. Whoopsie. For you it was. Glad I could make you laugh.
Okay. I used my chime already.
I'm out.
Yeah.
There we go.